Good morning, Carlsbad. It's finally Friday, and we have a great show planned for you today. To start off, we'll have a story on a mountain biker here at Carlsbad. Jacob, what else are we going
to
have?
We're also going to be having Danica live on DeGero to talk about spirit wear, and Carly Ray on the Magic Window to talk about Encinitas' possible energy switch.
Yeah, so it sounds like it's going to be a great show. Let's get it started. I'm Livy Lewis.
I'm Jacob Clark.
And CHS TV starts right now. Welcome back, Lancers. To start off our show, we're going to be having a story on a student who enjoys mountain biking here at our school. Landon Miller reports.
I've been riding bikes for like...
Jack Newman.
10 years.
A sophomore at Carlsbad High School is very serious about his unique passion, mountain biking.
Yeah, it's my favorite thing to do. It's my main sport. Some places I ride around Carlsbad are San Marcos, La Costa, Calavera, Big Bear.
But going to all these nice places to ride means you have to have a nice bike that can handle the terrain.
This is my rig. It's a Commensal Meta Fox Factory Edition.
Jack has also made some modifications to his bike.
Some upgrades I've done to my bike are grips, bars, stem, 3 sets of tires, seat, 2 rims.
For mountain biking, you don't just need a good bike, you need good gear, and that comes at a price.
It costs just about over $1,000 to be fully geared up to go mountain biking. That's from shoes, helmet, goggles, jersey, pants. I'd love to continue mountain biking all the way through my life because it's my main sport and I love doing it.
Jack's dedication to mountain biking helps him to jump to new heights. Reporting for CHS TV.
I hate these things.
With photojournalist Parker Tompkinson, I'm Landon Miller.
Thanks, Landon and Parker. Women's basketball is having an open gym September 27th from 6 to 7 p.m. This will start right away, so make sure to be on time.
If you're interested in joining Academic Science Club, come by room 2009 at lunch today. They offer tutoring for students in any science and would like to hang out with other students who are interested in all things science. Now, we have Caden live with ASB to talk about all the events coming up next week with homecoming week around the corner. Caden?
Good morning, Carlsbad. My name is Caden Barnes, and I'm here with Mina and Marty from ASB. Now, I know we got some exciting things going on later today for HOCO Court. Can you tell me about that, Mina?
Yeah, so at the end of the show, so in just about a few minutes, we're going to announce all of homecoming court, so top 6 nominated senior boys and girls that the senior class nominated earlier this week. And if you do find out that your name is on that list, make sure that at lunch today you go to the ASB room for a mandatory meeting about the plan and rules for next week. If you don't go to that, you will be replaced with someone else and you will no longer be on court. So make sure that if you do hear your name at the end of the show that you go to that meeting at the ASB room today.
That's awesome. Sounds extremely exciting. Now, I know we also have some other exciting things going on later next week. Can you tell me about that, Marty?
Yeah, so because next week is homecoming, we're going to be having spirit themes every day of the week. Monday's going to be pajama day. Tuesday's going to be Western day. Wednesday's going to be decade day. Thursday's going to be jersey day. And Friday is going to be that Avengers theme day.
Avengers theme sounds awesome. Oh, Tosh, you have a question?
So I heard there's going to be Avengers shirts. You guys want to just talk a bit about that? It sounds pretty cool.
You are very right, Tosh. We actually have our very special ASB Avengers theme homecoming shirt for sale in the student store for $15 while supplies last. In Carlsbad, they are running out super fast. So make sure that you get that shirt before it's gone forever, that you show up to the Spirit Day ready to go.
Sounds amazing, and thank you, Tosh. I was wondering the same thing. In Carlsbad, you heard it here. Get your ASB shirts for Lancer Day and Avengers theme. Make sure to turn into Spirit Week next week. And if you are on homecoming court, make sure, congratulations, and make sure you go to the ASB room at lunch. I'll send it back to the desk.
Thank you, Caden and ASB. Healthy Grub Club will be having a meeting today at lunch in Mr. Miller's room, room 6108. They will be making make your own trail mix throughout the meeting. Wellness Club is holding a scavenger hunt to start off Hello Week today, where students can look for positive messages that they completed in advisory on Monday. First 3 students to find positive messages and turn them into Ms. Becker in the counselor's office will earn a prize.
Now, speaking of Healthy Grub Club, we have them here in the studio with Zoe. Zoe, what's up?
Good morning, Carlsbad. I'm Zoe Watts, and I'm here with Kayla and Sydney from the Healthy Grub Club. Kayla, what is Healthy Grub Club?
So Healthy Grub Club is a club where we come together, make healthy recipes, and give back to the community.
That sounds really great. And Sydney, how does it feel to give back to your community?
It feels really nice to give back to our community through our canned food drives and making recipes for the homeless, seeing their smiling faces and them being grateful is really nice to see.
That's really amazing. And finally, when do you guys meet?
So we actually have our first in-school meeting today in Mr. Miller's room at lunch, so we hope that we see everybody's new faces, and we're really excited to make some trail mix.
You heard it here first, Carlsbad. Make sure to go out and support the Healthy Grub Club today at lunch. Thank you guys both for being here, and I'll send it back to the anchors.
Thank you, Zoe and Healthy Grub Club. GSA meets every Tuesday at lunch in the photography room, 6101. Join them in a safe space and make new friends.
Get your Avengers Homecoming t-shirt before they sell out. They are available for purchase in the student store. Next week is Lancer Week, and there will be Spirit Days all week long. Monday is Pajama Day, Tuesday is Western Day, Wednesday Decades Day, Thursday Jersey Day, and then finally Friday for Lancer Day is the Homecoming Avengers theme.
Tickets for the Homecoming Dance on October 2nd are on sale now in the ASB Finance Office. Tickets are $35 with an ASB sticker and $45 without this week. On Monday, prices increase without an ASB sticker to $50. All ticket prices increase on October 1st to $45 with an ASB sticker and $60 without one. You must have a dance agreement on file to purchase a ticket. Tickets will not be sold on the day of the dance. If you have purchased a class package, you must pick up your ticket at the student store by October 1st. Along with your ticket, your ID is required as well to attend the dance. All students will be breathalyzed at dance, and there will be a bag search and pat-downs. Please leave valuables at home. As all of you may know, Spirit Wear is encouraged to be worn every Friday so you can win some pizza for your third period class. Up next, we have Danica live via DeGero in the student store to emphasize the importance of wearing your Spirit Wear on Fridays.
Good morning, Carlsbad. Today I'm here at the student store to talk to you about Spirit Wear Fridays. Every Friday, make sure you're wearing your Lancer gear because whichever third slash fourth period class has 100% participation in Spirit Wear gets a pizza party. If you need to purchase Lancer gear, head down to the student store. That's all I have for you today, Carlsbad. Now send it back to the anchors at the desk.
Thank you, Danica. For our last break in the announcements, we have Carly Ray on the magic window to give us some insights to Encinitas' potential all-electric switch.
That's right. In efforts to become a greener city, just 2 days ago, the mayor of Encinitas declared the banning of all natural gas appliances in new homes and buildings. Now, what exactly is natural gas? If we think back to those middle school science days, it's a type of gas which contains fossil fuels and those greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide and methane. This right here is a gas stovetop, which are very common in most houses. However, in Encinitas, we'll be seeing a lot more of these. This is an electric stovetop and an example of an electric appliance. According to the mayor, this won't be too expensive of a change as gas and electric are pretty similar in pricing. It sure is great to see cities taking action against climate change and help make our earth a little bit greener. With that, I'm going to go ahead and send it back to the anchors.
Thank you, Carly Ray. And so now we're going to have the moment you guys all have been waiting for. I have the envelope right here with the homecoming courts. For next week, I'm going to be doing the boys, and then Jacob's going to be announcing the girls. Yep. We haven't seen this at all yet, so I'm just going to go ahead and open it up. Moment of truth, guys. Okay, so for boys nominated for Homecoming Court 2021, we have Barrett Brennan, Toby Harris, Matthew Kim, yeah. Randall Corgan, Max Methot, and Solomon Williams.
Wow.
Congratulations, guys. And then do you want to read off the girls?
Yep. All right. So first one, Sydney Anderson, Josephine Dominguez, Chloe Edgar, Fiona Fabiano, Olivia Lewis. Wow. Congratulations. And Jordan Stevens. Congratulations, you guys.
Congratulations. Yeah, that's awesome, guys. We're looking forward to Lancer Week next week. Be sure to wear pajamas on Monday. Congratulations again to everyone, and we will see you guys next time.
Yep.
Bye.